When rewards, or when will I get my rewards from staking ADA, or how long does it take to get Cardano staking rewards? This is by far the second most asked question right after how to stake Cardano ADA. And in this video, I'll be answering that question so you know exactly when to expect rewards from staking ADA. Yeah, gotta do it like that. You've been listening to the Learn Cardano podcast. In short, you'll start receiving your ADA in rewards 15 to 20 days after you first initially delegate to a stake pool. After that, you'll see rewards every 5 days afterwards, or every epoch. To better understand this, I've got a little animation here that will break down what happens at each epoch so you know what happens and when you should expect your rewards. So what we have here is a diagram that will take you through the flow from epoch 0 all the way to epoch 4, where you will finally receive your rewards. So let's have a look at exactly what happens to your ADA when delegating in each one of these epochs. So the very first epoch, epoch 0, when you delegate to a particular pool, that ADA is only set to that pool and is not live or active just yet. You have to wait to the end of that epoch that you've delegated in to actually happen, when the blockchain will take a snapshot of what has been delegated to this particular pool. Now, after that, your delegation becomes live. It is now in a live state and it will be ready to be confirmed in the next epoch. So at the end of that epoch, it will then finally go and move into its active stake. So now if the pool that you're in mints a block, you will be distributed rewards in two epochs time. Now if your pool that you're in does not mint a block, you won't quite receive rewards yet. So let's see what happens in the next epoch. So if your pool does mint a block and your stake is active, the following epoch, epoch 3, the rewards are finally calculated. So it will determine how much staked ADA was in epoch number 2 from your wallet, and then do the calculations based on how many blocks the pool had minted. And then finally, in epoch 4, those rewards are distributed to your wallet. So let's do a quick recap. In epoch 0, you delegate to a particular pool, a snapshot is taken, and then in the following epoch, epoch 1, your stake becomes live. At the end of that epoch, your stake is then in an active state, and if that pool mints a block, at least one block, you will then be given rewards in the following epoch. Your rewards will then be calculated in the following epoch. And then finally in epoch 4, those rewards that were calculated will be distributed to your wallet. So as you can see, you will receive your rewards approximately 15 to 20 days after you've initially delegated to a particular pool. So depending on when you actually delegate to the pool in that very first initial epoch, epoch 0, you may have delegated just before a boundary change and a snapshot is taken, or you may have delegated right after that snapshot has taken, which means it will just take that little bit more time before you actually see your rewards. Now, after this is where you'll see the interesting things happen. That very first cycle, it will take that 15 to 20 day period, and the second cycle will continue to happen those 5 days after. Now, as your rewards are distributed to your wallet, you will actually start seeing a compounding effect as your rewards finally increase the value of your wallet. Now, you can also increase the value of your wallet by transferring more ADA to your wallet and increasing its total value. So this will increase the amount of ADA that will compound over time, and you will see more and more rewards added to your wallet. So now that you've waited all those epochs and you finally have received your rewards, you may be wondering, how can I check my rewards and see exactly how much ADA I have received? You can do this easily in the Yoroi app by opening it up and clicking on the dashboard. From the dashboard there, you'll be able to see a rewards chart, which will chart out every epoch and how much rewards you've been paid out for each one of those epochs. In Daedalus, you'll need to click on the delegation tab, then click on the rewards tab from there, and you'll be able to see how much rewards you've been paid out to a particular wallet. It's that easy. Now, the second thing that you may want to know is, are these rewards automatically staked back to my wallet? And in short, yes, they are. You don't have to do anything. All of the rewards that get paid out to your wallet are automatically staked again in that delegation cycle, which I just explained. It's as simple as that. Hopefully you found this video useful and helpful so that you know exactly when to expect your rewards after you've delegated to a stake pool. If you want to learn more, you can also follow our link here in the top right hand corner, which will take you to other additional resources in regards to tracking your rewards and tracking your wallet, so you know exactly how much is being paid out to your particular wallet address. Now, if you really enjoyed our content, please make sure you give us that thumbs up, click that subscribe button, hit that notification bell, and work that YouTube algorithm for us. That way you'll see a lot more content from us really soon. All right, bye. Yeah, gotta do it like that. You've been listening to the Learn Cardano podcast. Gotta get it hype. Crypto is what we like, but this is not investment or financial advice. Gotta do your research.